Creating a Foundries Factory. This demonstration assumes you have already created a Foundries account and are logged in. Press New Factory and select the platform. Give the factory a unique name. This is a name you will use very frequently, so use something that is easy to remember and as descriptive as possible. Follow the rest of the instructions and wait for 30 minutes or so until the initial build is done before attempting to add a device to the factory.